What is beauty? When you look it up in the dictionary, it is defined as the qualities of a person or thing that gives pleasures to the senses. However, when you scroll through social media, you see these poreless females with shiny eyelids and no spots on their faces. This is what the media truly perceives as beautiful. Is that what future generations should view as appealing? That it can only be achieved through concealing and pain? The media's unrealistic view of perfection is unattainable, so be your own kind of beautiful.
Wants to be beautiful, she goes unnoticed, she knows no limits, she craves attention, she praises an image, she prays to be sculpted by the sculptor. Oh, she don't see the light that's shining deeper than the eyes can find it. Maybe we are made of blind souls. She tries to cover up her pain and cut her woes away. Cause cover girls don't cry after the face is made. But there's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are. And you don't have to change a thing. The world could change its heart. No scars, so you're beautiful. We're stars and we're beautiful. Oh, oh. And you don't have to change a thing. The world could change its heart. No scars, so you're beautiful. We're stars and we're beautiful. She has dreams to be an envy, so she's starving, you know. Cover girls eat nothing. She says beauty is pain and there's beauty in everything. What's a little bit on